Ceballos. Need to get it onto that right foot and scores a thrilling goal to set Slade on their way. Moreno with a raking crossfield pass to Federico Chiesa. Great skill from Chiesa, who saw the angle and found the finish, and he sends the Dallara into raptures.
Now Foden. Terrific work by Foden. Brilliant work by Foden. Fantastic finish by Foden. A magnificent goal by Phil Foden. England 1, France 0.
This is good play. Carlos Soler. And a chance, and into the back of the net, Dani Olmo. What a beautiful goal from Spain. Superb start for the Spanish. First goal, going to be all important here, and Denmark are hunting for it. Oh, it's a great turn, and what a run! Spectacular from Joachim Werner. He just cruised through, and he kept his nerve.
Dajic is out of position, and Serbia have been opened up. It's another brilliant run. It's another brilliant finish. But that was exceptional from Luka Waldschmidt. Serbia punished by the pace and the confidence of Luka Waldschmidt.
Maya.
Oh, that's beautiful. Brilliantly taken. Totally on Budicic. And then that couldn't have been placed any better.
On the grey. Still grey! From Damari Gray.
Looks like it's all going to end with England heading home early.
There's another fantastic shot. Oh, what a sensational goal. He's done it again, Coman. And that has finished England off.
Fabian Ruiz. This time he makes sure. A magnificent goal by Fabian Ruiz. If at first you don't succeed, try and try again. Ceballos, wonderful. It was a fabulous free kick, with a free kick of almost arrogant quality.
Backing away and doing superbly well there, Giuseppe Petella. It's whipped in, and into the far corner of the net, beyond the despairing dive of the Wolf. Italy lead Belgium by 2-0. Red shirts piling forward here. Yari Biscaran, he's going to have a crack. Biscaran, oh, what a goal! Brilliant strike. The youngest player in Belgium squad scores a memorable goal. 2 minutes plus added time. And Italy finish with a flourish here. Oh, they most certainly can! Federico Chiesa! Almost lifts the frame of the goal out of the ground with that one.
Crawford Anderson. Is Joachim Mähler.
Lovely, sweet build-up play again from Denmark, and they do have the lead. And it's Jakob Brun Larsen.